As early as the late 14th century, or indeed as late as the early 14th century, the earliest forms of jape were divisible into the two categories into which I now intend to divide them. The earliest manifestation of the basic simple precipitation jest incurred, as will be seen from the demonstration, a disproportionate amount of internal risibility on the part of the operator. Secondary precipitation occurs when both protagonist and dupe are located indoors. It is true, however, that this has involved the development of a special piece of machinery. But it is still no more than a simple variation of primary precipitation. The opening up of the African continent revealed a vast new source of wealth for humorous exploitation. We are to see demonstrated how this was adapted to the basic precipitation jape. We now come on to a considerate... We now come on to a consideration of the more sophisticated transitive mode of japing, in which, as you will observe, the operator or inceptor remains totally unaware of the humorous implications of his action. First we are to see the simple sideswipe or whop. Hey! Thanks. Next, the side swipe and return. Hey, thanks. And now the double side swipe and return. Hey, Vance. Popular as this jest has always been, however, it cannot compare with the ribald connotations associated with the dispatch of an edible missile. First, the simple, straightforward, offensive deposit. Second, the simple sideways offensive deposit. Ah! Next, the simple surprise deposit. And now, the foul pie. Could we have new pies, please? Finally, we move on to the interesting but little known variant, nominally designated the three-course complex. But finally, we must not forget the enjoyment, the satisfaction, and the edification to be derived from the simple, straightforward, sideways, completely unexpected deposit.